don't know what we're about to do.
What's up, y'all? I'm B2, rapper, singer, slash producer, BBNZ Live Studios. So today, let's talk about this Ibifia beat.
This thing we do hardly.
So first day in the morning at BBNZ Studios, EL is at the back doing his own thing. And I just start with an Azonto beat. And then as I was doing it, EL is like, wow, this beat is impressive. So I decide to leave the beat on the desktop. I come back the next day and then realize that Papi Kojo, Joey B, and then EL himself featured on that track. You know? And then I listened to the hook and it was like, this guy, Dizzy Do This, was hilarious, but I was really sick on the hook.
Sick with ya. Take your girl to KJT.
One thing about the Sebefia beat is that it's not that complex at all. It's very simple. It has a bass going up and down, like a cartoon commercial or something like that. The conga is what makes Sebefia unique from other beats because as the beat goes on, it gives it that kind of Azonto flair. It changes it totally from hip hop to Azonto. It's great news that my first beat, I had three artists, EL, Papi Kojo, and Joey B on the same track. I mean, I walk outside and then I see somebody say, hey, Sebefia, and I'm like, hey, though my voice is not in it, I'm really happy. And I just want to say a very big shout out and thank you to EL and then Stefan, his manager, for giving me this opportunity, you know, to work with BBNZ Live and then producing beats with other label mates. What's to come next? Fans should be expecting more from B2. Right now, you're experiencing the producer aspect of me. Very soon, you're going to be experiencing the rapper and then singer aspect of B2. And all I can say is it's going to be. So watch out.